Tova Karlsson hadde ikke glemt gamle kunster, nei. Skal vi se her. Jeg synes det ligner. I think you look the same, don't you?
Oh, you're very kind. Thank you.
Shaking Stevens, it says it. But I think some people call you Shaky. What do you prefer?
Shaky, I think, yeah.
It's easier.
Yeah, it's shorter.
It's been some time since you were in Norway. I think it's about time.
It is a long time, yeah. I think it's about 7 years, 8 years. Yeah. It's been a long time, but I've been going through... I've been doing regular tours in the UK. I did quite a few tours in the Eastern Bloc. I've been still having the hit records in the UK. And as I say, change of management.
Yeah.
I'm coming out to do... I'm doing this TV, and I'm also doing a festival in June as well.
In Norway.
In Norway, yes.
I don't think you should neglect your Norwegian audience. It may start forgetting you, you know.
I know.
Yeah. I know. could you tell me what it takes to become, to really become a big star like you became?
Well, that's very kind. But it's
except
just,
talent.
Well, you need that, I suppose, and you need, you get what you put in, hard work. But it's a lot of luck as well, you know, it's timing. Mm-hmm. I mean, look at yourself.
Well, thank you.
In the nicest possible way.
You are not English, you are from Wales, aren't you?
Wales, yeah.
Yeah. What is...
25 miles from where Bonnie Tyler used to live, yeah.
Oh, really?
Only she used to talk like this, you see, because that's how they talk up there.
That sounds like Bonnie Tyler, doesn't it?
That's right. Yeah. Well, Cardiff people, they talk like with the rugby in the Cardiff...
Let's hear it.
I think Cardiff's Am's Pack.
It's good. What else is the speciality of Wales, people from Wales, would you say?
Well, I'd say the voices. I mean, if you ever go to a rugby match and hear the crowd singing, you know,
it's good voices.
It's a great feeling, yes. It tingles on the backbone, yeah. It's wonderful.
They have the feet on the ground, don't they?
Yes, they do.
Very good.
Yeah.
And this particular dialect, which is wonderful. And you said, you mentioned Bonnie Tyler, and you have worked with her, haven't you?
Yeah, we did a single together in about, I think 85, 86, a song called Rocking Good Way.
Mm-hmm, very popular in Norway.
Yes.
Yes, and she is very popular in Norway, but she comes to Norway and she said she corresponds with the Norwegian audience and she loves to be here.
Well.
So if you start coming, it might be the same, because
you're...
Similar to her, aren't you?
Yes.
In
well,
temper?
We look differently, yeah.
Does... Very good. Are you interested in anything else than rock music?
I like golf. I like playing golf, yeah.
Good. We have a golf club here tonight. Where are you?
Golf club.
Golfklubben her hvor du nå?
Oh, right.
You can make friends with them.
Yes.
You know?
We have a swinging time, won't we? Not very good comedian,
Do you ever get sick and tired of going on the stage, traveling around, giving concerts?
No, I still enjoy that. The day I don't enjoy it, the day I'll give it up, really. Mm-hmm. But having said that, it's been a bloody long day here today. But enjoyable.
Okay, I hope so, we didn't scare you. we're going to hear one more song tonight.
Right.
It's a song you wrote.
Yes, it was, yeah. I wrote this, I think, 81, 82, and it was covered by Barry Manilow. Mm-hmm. And he made it the top 40, top 30 in America. So I was very pleased that he covered it, yeah.
Very good.
It's very flattering.
The band is waiting for you.
All right, I'll take that microphone, yeah.
The microphone.
Is it
perhaps
the right one?
Even I think we even should take this one out,
okay.
Because it's you're jumping up and down and that's no good.
There you go.
Thank you. Okay.
I thought we were going to tell some jokes.
Så skal vi da også få høre på denne her som han laget ganske tidlig i karrieren som denne, som heter Old Julie.
Baby, don't Ja, det var det fart over.
Ja, det var farvel til Shaking Stevens i denne omgang, da.